What's Up. Okay, so it's Naja Sapia off of Heaven, the album, okay? So I'm really excited about my album that I've been promoting, but now I'm going to start heavily promoting it. It's called Heaven. That's the title of my album, Heaven by Naja Sapia. I do have a few physical CDs available in stock on CDBaby.com. I'll have the link down up here in the little I notation here, or and also in the description box, okay? You can click on the links, one of these links, and it will take you to cdbaby.com where you can purchase my album, okay? So click here and you can purchase my album on cdbaby.com or on the I or down below in the description box, okay? And definitely, if you want physical copies, you can buy physical copies, order them there. Also, if we run out of physical copies, because I know the physicals are in short supply, you can also just download it, buy a download of it, and you will get a discount as well when you download it digitally. You get a discount as opposed to buying a physical copy, but of course, having a physical copy is always nicer, because when you have a physical copy, it's really cute. I designed it myself. I designed everything myself. You can see all the playlists, and you have a few really cute pictures of me in there, okay? Me with a sword, etc., and whatnot, and it's just a really beautiful piece of memorabilia that you can hold in your hands, and you can have it as a collector's piece or whatnot, so have you. Okay, so if you want to do that, you can do that. If not, just don't even bother and just get the download, because you do get that discount when you get that download of it. Okay, you get a discount, I think, of about like $3-$4, around $2 to $3 actually, if you buy the digital download on cdbaby.com. Okay, so do that. Support your independent artists. Support your eclectic artists like myself, your Lindsay Sterling, your Naja Sapias. Support us, because we're independent, or at least I think Lindsay started out as independent, but now she's on the label. I'm still independent, so support your independent artists. My hit single, Eat the Cookie, is on my album, Heaven. You know that I garnered over 1 million views on that song. Over 1 million views is really impressive for an independent, no label backing artist like myself, okay? I don't have any backing, I don't have any support. I'm basically Todrick Hall, okay? Shout out, big up to Todrick Hall, totally freaking love him. Okay, so definitely support your indies. It's important. And you love our music. I know y'all love it. Y'all hit me up all the time. Tell me you love Eat the Cookie. You love Sauna. You love It's Hot in Here. Oh my gosh, I get so much boop, 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 big ups over It's Hot in Here. And Purple Stacks. Y'all are just dead on Spotify, whatnot, like dang. Y'all love those two tracks. Purple Stacks. And It's Hot in Here. So I hear that all the time. Thank you for loving it. Thank you for loving Eat the Cookie. Thank you for showing your love. I just want everybody to know about it now, not just my diehards, okay? So definitely cop it, buy it on CD Baby. And thank you so much for watching. I love you for watching and supporting my album, my mission to bring my music to the world. Okay, so I'll talk to you later.